Hey, what's going on, TikTok family? I don't want you to think that I am anti-church or that I'm anti-pastor. I'm not. I have a church called Truth and Life Urban Ministry, and I am a pastor. The one thing that I want you guys to understand is this, is that a lot of times we make pastors' lives hard because we're not willing to listen. We're not willing to be accountable and responsible for what God gives him to give to us. And so the one thing that I'm going to tell you is this, is that you will make your church life more pleasant, and you will also honor your pastor by listening and following through. So read your Bible, pray, meditate on the word, begin to get to a place where you start hearing from God. Everything that your pastor gives you, man, start running with it. And that's the God knows truth, because that is the biggest honor that you can give that man or woman, because they want to know that, okay, what I'm giving is flourishing in the body. They're walking it out, because in all honesty, we do want to have an army of people who you don't have to tell what to do all the time. They take initiative. And this is what I mean about being a free thinker. If you're going to be Christian, you got to begin to take initiative. Take initiative with the revelation that is given to you. Take initiative with the prophecy that is given to you. Because sometimes we sit up here and we don't want to do no work. We don't want to read. We don't want to pray. We expect the pastors and the leadership and all the mothers of the church and the deacons and the elders to do all the work for us. And the crazy thing about it is that these people, yeah, they will work with you, but there's going to come a time where you have to do it for yourself, because there will come a day where you ain't going to be able to get your pastor, the deacon, the elder, the church mother. You ain't going to be able to get them. You have to know how to pray for yourself. You have to know how to hear God for yourself. So the one thing that I want to tell you is this, make sure, pastor, make sure that you are showing the people, show them how to, because when you show them how to, then they can get the breakthrough. How to gets the breakthrough. And I want to tell you, congregants, don't make it hard. The pastor is going to give an account for what he has done with you, but he also watches for your soul. Do not make their authority or make their pastorship grievous, because that's how you lose a lot of good pastors. And they go to churches where it's easy because y'all knuckleheads. And I totally understand and I get it, but I want you to wake up, man. See this. See it for what it is.